Did you know?
Who scored the most runs in a single test match innings for Pakistan?
Hanif Mohammad scored 337 against West Indies in 1957-58.